We are heading to a car show today. Downtown St. Thomas, Ontario. I hope we can go to more car shows since living in St. Thomas. Because I didn't go to very many when we lived in London, but my plan was to go to a lot, but I never did go to many, and we're going tonight. Yeah, so we're going to a car show tonight. You guys are coming along for the journey. Yeah, I hope we like it, me and you.
Hey! Oh, you're Derek, right? Derek, right? Where's that? Oh, there's Eddie. Where are you parking? How many more car shows is there this summer? Do you know? In St. Thomas?
This camper van's been restored from Volkswagen. New headlights and it looks like it was bought from the factory like this.
It's a funny looking vehicle, the green one.
Grandpa used to have one.
Yeah. Grandpa Goodall?
No, Grandpa Fishley.
Paint job. part of Canada I live in, you might see a Porsche over a Ferrari or a Lamborghini. Because Ferraris or Lamborghinis, you hardly see. And if you see them, you may see a kit Lamborghini or Ferrari.
Cut the roof off, they chopped it.
Good thought, but wasn't sure. Why would you do that?
It looks cool.
Yeah, but you'd have to have the right people in order to weld it back together. I guess it got to the sports look then.
Yeah, truck right there too.
How's the sports look the van does? Wow.
That's a pretty cool bike.
They even have doors open, jeez.
Yeah.
Dad, look down this way. Look at the seats in the very back.
Mm-hmm. Yep, pretty cool
bike. Yeah. Hmm? Yeah, I see it on the other side. The old Challengers are cool too.
Uh-huh. Yes.
And I still think, even with the newer ones, they did a good job bringing the muscle to them.
Yep.
Like they did to the old ones. I don't know what's with it, but I still like the Charger because of Fast and Furious still. Fast and Furious and Ditch Hazards are the two reasons I like the Charger.
For sure.
That's... what kind of engine is that? Does not look like a factory engine. Whoa. Is this the other car you like?
Yeah, I like all the Firebirds in Camaro.
Hey, are the, those are slicks? Probably on the tires, on the back? Yeah. Whoa. A lot too, though.
On a car.
You like this red?
Yeah.
Whatever red this is. Yeah. That's an odd pink. Is it pink? Yeah. For sale. Great. Didn't Doug used to have one of these?
I don't know.
Because this was the brand he had, right?
Monte Carlo? No.
Yeah. What did he have?
Old Cutlass.
Mostly Cutlass, right?
Well, it's called Oldsmobile. It's Cutlass.
There was a couple different ones, wasn't there?
Yep.
That he had, but the same brand. Oldsmobiles, but Cutlass. Thank you.
Now we are looking at some of the drag racing cars, as well as some sports cars as well. I think it's been an okay car show this year. What do you think? If you like sports cars or muscle cars, you are in the right place. Because a lot of sports cars and muscle cars in today's video. Even some Camaros. Again, we also have some cars that are just classic, everyday cars.
Cummins? It's something. But it's not a factory. Is it? Is it factory? Oh, I thought it wasn't. I bet you it's something fancy if it's in that big trailer. Bronco. Yeah. Another Skyline or GTR.
You okay?
Yes. Look at this Mustang. That's cool. Look at that Mustang, that's cool. There's your truck. There's one you used to have. Just put an air intake on this one. Holy crap, has he ever made that look nice under the engine? That is either a Aventador, no, a Diablo, or, do you know they're also made by Volkswagen? Dad? You know they're also made by Volkswagen? And this does not look like the actual Lamborghini. I can tell you why. There's a couple things that tells me it's a kit.
Yeah.
The front looks real, but the back does not.
Okay, where are we going? Wanna go up there? Walk down some back?
Sure. Chevy truck.
Corvette.
Oh my god. Dan was alive.